was going to ask if they needed help. I was going to ask if you needed help. Something didn't sound right. I think he was the guy at the front.
Who's the guy? Okay, where is the person?
Right over there. It's almost like predicting the future. I'm sorry. Let me excuse myself. Okay, this was predicted, all right? They know what time you come to the movie. 2:40, right? Guy stands beside on the left-hand side, waiting to see what movie theater we go into, what time. We get the ticket, then he leaves. Now, someone's acting like they're dying in there, right? If they are, you know, sorry, they are, but the coincidences of being in the movie theater and then them putting it on pause and bringing the paramedics in there, it's not a coincidence. That's a good one. It's a good one. Not a coincidence, man. I heard noises in there. I thought somebody was having sex, and I even said it out loud. Is somebody having sex in here? Everybody started laughing. Like, but it's someone pretending to have a heart attack or something. It's a real big big girl with a skinnier guy and her interracial couple, and it just doesn't look like a normal couple from the gate. And I'm expecting this to happen. And of course, I'm here with my wife, my stepson, and his girlfriend. They have no idea about the gang stalking. This was so predictable. And it's a shame for the people that don't understand this. You know what I mean? It's a shame for those people because they don't get it. This is all a setup stage. Pausing the movie. Like, come on. Oh, man.
talk about theater, street theater, movie theater. Making people leave. Movie, street, theater. Unbelievable. Street theater at its finest. Movie inside of a movie.
Thank you.